It's Mummy's birthday!
Yay!
Okay, this one's from that one's from me. That one's from me. That one's from me, and that one's from me.
Hold on, let me get a cushion.
Wait.
Do you want me to have
your shirt?
No,
I'm fine.
Yeah, but
yeah. These all over on the floor.
These three, Mummy. These three I wrapped up. That one I wrapped
up. Hey, someone's just scuffed it. Man, that stinks. What? Picking your nose. Alright.
That one that is from me.
That one, and that one.
Yep.
Well, all of them.
These are from Daddy.
Okay.
Do you want to open a card?
Yeah, open my card. You hold that one open. Oh, you use sellotape. That's really good. That means I can't sneak in and look to see what it is. Happy birthday, Mummy, with snuggly bear hugs. Oh, that's cute. Let's have a look. To Mummy from Ding with a big smiley face. Oh, from your little cub. Oh, that's cute. We do lots of cuddling, don't we? Okay, thank you. Right, so which one am I going to open then? Which one do you want me to open?
You want this one? No, wait. That's this one.
That one? Okay. Oh, who wrapped this up?
Me.
All by yourself?
But Daddy helped me a little bit with the sellotape.
Your feet's coming in the camera. Look, you've got chuppels on. He's fine filming it, aren't you, Munch?
Uh-huh.
It's going to be a little bit wobbly. Right, so you did that all by yourself. You're really good at wrapping. Oh, one there. It's okay, you can hold the camera straight. Look, it's very shiny. This is made out of gold. What, real gold? Mm. You mean I can lick this? The same wrapping for Daddy. What's this? Ah, Moji! Oh, it's so cute! Oh, is it a cuddly one?
Yeah, there's another one in that one, but a different one.
Oh. kiss me. I'm gonna kiss Dean. Okay, put him over there. Is that he or she? He's really cute. Okay.
Do you
want to
open some more?
Yep. So I want open this one as well. Let me see. Is it going to be a pink emoji?
No, they don't do a pink.
You're picking your nose.
They don't do
a
pink emoji.
Oh, they don't do
a
pink one.
No. But they do poopy emoji.
Oh, it's got a label on it. Well, $1.99 already. Okay.
Better look. There's a poopy emoji.
Oh, yeah, the poopy emoji. Oh, he's winking! Oh, look at my teeth, they're shiny, look! Oh, I use Oral-B electric toothbrush! Right.
Must be pink ones.
What we got here?
Oh, that's from me too, and this is from me too.
Oh my god, so many presents from you!
But the rest.
Oh, it's a little wino.
Yeah, we tried to wrap it up.
He's cute.
Look, watch.
Yeah, watch this. Yeah, I'm a rhino. Pew, pew, pew. He's nice and flat. Does he go up like here?
Wait, what if we have a whole section of emojis?
Look at the emojis, yeah.
Oh. No, how about if we have a whole across the whole sofa of emojis?
Oh, yeah, that'd be cute. I have to guess it.
Chocolate, ice cream, mobile phone. Yeah, mobile phone.
Okay, if you say. Let's see if you're right.
You bought me a box. Wow, that's lovely.
Open it from this way.
Oh, I have to open it.
Be careful.
Oh, what did I get? Super Mum? Way! Is that from you?
Yeah, be careful, be careful. It's been glued here.
Oh, it's been glued, is it? Oh, does it actually come out then? Yeah.
Yeah, but do you want to take the glue?
No, no, it's got sticky stuff on it. Hold on.
Take this glue.
It's like snot. No, take it in the camera. Oh, buggers. There's your buggers.
Now, let me do this one.
You do that one. That's a good one.
Ready?
Oh, why did you get me a mug with buggers on it? Buggers. Super mum. Oh, it's so cute. I've got buggers stuck on my finger. Pass it here. Pass the buggers. The buggers. Hey, I have a good idea. Stick it on your nose so it looks like real buggers. Yeah, on the end. Yeah.
No, wait.
Hold on. Is it sticking? Ah! Well, hold on. Let me take it. Oh my god! There's so many boogers. Oh, hold on. Let me pick it off. Ah! We're gonna keep that. Ah, don't lick it. Oh my god.
And all of the rest are from Daddy.
Okay, that's our super mummy. And it says super mummy on that side. Oh, it's so cute.
Have a look at the bottom.
Oh, where did you get this from?
A gift shop. Have a look at the bottom.
Oh, it's from the factory shop because it says factory underneath.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't it? What's that? Factory.
Oh.
Yeah. You leave the boogers in there. We can play with that later.
Yay.
How's it go? Thank you.
The rest is from Daddy.
Let's put that somewhere safe.
Yep. Shall I hold the camera?
Yep.
The rest are from Daddy.
Okay.
Ooh, whoa. That's a long one.
Yeah, that's a long one. Let's go for the small ones first. Okay. Let me shake it. Oh, it's a bottle. Oh, it's a bottle. Burst. Oh, whoa, what did I just get?
Oh, we have a small one of them.
Really?
Yeah, look, it has a glitter on it.
Oh, shower gel, super cool. You've got to get up every morning. No, I don't, with a smile on your face. Right, grab that. All right, so we've got two of these.
Yeah, exact same.
Exactly the same. Dream cream. Whoa.
What's inside?
I don't know, let's have a look. Hand and body lotion, now in self-preserving formula. Open it, I've got to smell it.
Whoa, looks like
let me sniff it. Oh, yummy.
Let me smell it.
Smell it.
It smells like ice cream.
Yeah. Yeah, smell it, go on.
Put it on this. That'd be really weird. This one's probably the exact same. Can I open this for you? Can I open this for you?
Why? Is it your birthday?
Yeah.
Stripey socks.
It is really a hole. Well, it's heavy.
We can open it together because the other one took me a long time to do.
Okay, you want
to... Yeah, I'll hold it.
Hey, get up!
I pulled your hairs off. Hey, you can use that. You can use the sellotape to actually wax yourself. Ah, put on Daddy's legs. How about Daddy's legs? Daddy's hairy, look. Hairy.
Oh, God.
Oh, you do the hard work. I'm just going to relax. It's my birthday. You open my birthday presents. Come on, muscles. Come on. This is what Dean wants for his birthday. Rub. Lots of rubbing. Shower scrub. Oh, it's my favourite. Do you want to open it up?
Yeah.
Let's have a look at this lush one.
Ooh. Whoa. Look.
That's, I bet it smells nice as well. Oh, I can smell it from here. Oh, lovely. Oh, I'm going to use that.
I'm going to eat it.
You're going to eat it. Right, close it up, Fran. Now time for me other presents. I've got lots of smelly stuff there.
Oh my God.
Come on, it's not that heavy.
Yeah, it is. You try it.
Oh, I'm the one who lifted it. Oh yeah, it's heavy.
I know what it is. Daddy told me. Shall I help you?
I think we need some scissors for this. Do you want to grab some scissors?
Actually, I can work this out.
The working out face. Working hard face. Working out face. Get a close up. Daddy's gonna get some scissors. You done? I think you're nearly there. Yay, Dean done it. Woo.
Ready?
Yep. Ta-da. Whoa.
Do this bit.
Hiya! Hey, let me see what it looks like if it's on your forehead. Let me see. I will make it. I'll turn you into a birthday present. Sit down. Can you sit down? Come on, sit down. Let's put it about here.
Ah, my skin!
Oh, it's not that sticky. Go on, stick it on. Yay, Dean, this is my birthday present. You got scissors? Oh, I'll be careful with my finger.
Ready? Should I ask me? I found a hole over here.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Yay. Mm. Then it comes. That's okay. I'll help me. You can help me.
Whoa. Team Phil!
Munchie, do you want to grab some scissors? Grab some scissors.
Yeah, let's cut it out the top.
Yeah, we'll get some scissors.
Yeah, have to be careful with the boxes.
I know, don't be so grumpy. God. Right, Daddy said we have to be careful opening it just in case we have to return it, okay? I got a box for my birthday! Woo!
You have to go across.
Can you open it?
I'm good at filming because I know what I'm doing.
I'm going to open the ends first.
That's what I always do. Wow, it looks big. Very dark in it. Yeah, very dark.
Let's turn this around.
Yeah.
Bubble. Can
I pop
one? Can you feel? Yeah. Whoa. These are like mega bubbles. Oh my god. Oh, this is what I got for my birthday. Whoa.
Yeah, I can do it.
Take the film, okay? Oh my god, 2.5 kilos.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, look at me, exercising. Go on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is good. Oh. Hey, the rubber. How did you feel that? Rubby.
Oh, well,
rubber outside. And then it's heavy on the inside. Smells nice. Smells like warehouse.
Good one. Oh, green one. What does that smell like?
You smell it. It smells like rubber.
Ugh.
2.1.
Does you smell it? It smells weird.
Oh yeah. One. Oh, pff,
that's it. Sounds like flour.
1.25 kilogram, Mum.
Well, that's very.
Are you actually filming it? Look, we need all of it in there.
Okay, there you go.
No. Come on. Right, pop that over there. And we've got two of them. Just check and make sure they're all right. Yep, got it in.
Yep.
Are they supposed to have marks on them? They look like they've been used. There we go. Another one. Yeah. Oh, this is heavy.
I don't even feel it.
2.5. Yeah, you hold it by yourself. Two hands. Is it heavy? Go on then, lift it up. Like this. Up.
Oh, up.
Yeah. Up and down. And back up. Slow, no, no, slowly, slowly. And up. And slowly down. And up. And really slowly down. That's it. Down. Oh, no. I thought you said it wasn't heavy. Okay, then. Right. Yeah. So, what else we got? Oh, we got heavier ones in there.
Oh, oh my God.
My God, 5 kilos.
Let me.
It's heavy.
Well, let me see
turn it the other way around. My, what's that saying? Myo stretch. Strength.
Let me.
That's like a different make. Swap hands. Alright, now lift that.
I could have 5 kilos. 6 kilos.
That's 5 kilos slowly. Now lift up.
This is a workout.
Okay, here's a workout. Hold that. Right, let's put the bubble wrap back in. We can play with that later.
Yeah. Yay!
Is that it? Is that all the packaging?
Nope. You hold this when I bring this one.
Look at all that mess. Look at that mess. Look at that mess. Got it?
Whoa, this looks cool.
Yeah, it does. Look at it. Yeah, it's got all different colours in it. Time to rip it up.
Ready?
Where's the scissors got? Oh, hold on.
Let me.
Oh, did you hear that? It popped. Which way it's been sealed, this way. Put your hand down there.
Yeah.
That's it, you go down.
Ah, got gold where?
It's like gold bar. This is a massive gold bar. Another one. I can see your pants. I can see your pants. Hey, stop twerking. Twerk, 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 twerk. Out for us.
Oh my God.
You gonna pull it out, Munch? Pull it out gently.
Yeah, I need a lot of strength.
I'll hold the bag. I'll hold the box for you. There you go. Whoa. Oh. What is it? Oh. Pull it out. Oh. That was supposed to be grey, not white. Oh. Yeah, I've got this long one. Do you want to take that bit of cardboard box off the other end? There. What we could do is put a hallway light on, Munch, because it's getting a bit dark. Yeah, okay.
What is that?
That's what helps to put the weights on. That's it. I think it's going to slide this way. That's it. Yeah, just slide it out. Whoa. Burn the box. Can you lift that up? Is that heavy?
Let me try.
Turn it around.
Careful, please.
Okay, now put it on the floor. There we go. We can see what that is. Oh, it's a T-grip. Barbell. Thank you, Edie.
You're welcome.
What?
It doesn't go there, okay? It goes on the end's hair, and then you put weight on. Do you want to pass us some weight, or is it worth me just trying it by itself?
Well, why don't we move the paper out of the way?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Hold on, let me grab that. We need the, don't forget we need the cardboard bits, just in case.
And you go over there, take it.
Yeah! Get off the floor! Get off the floor!
Two greens,
yeah.
It's only two greens anyway.
Okay. And we need that coil on the end, coil that stops it from sliding off. That's it.
The other one.
Yeah, other one goes in that side.
Yeah,
pass us the coil things. What are those called? They're not coil things, are they?
You do that
the
one.
Spring collars.
Spin collars. Hey, you film it, man. I'll see if I can do it.
I can't do the last bit, I did the first bit.
Okay, that's good. You tried. Now, if you squeeze it, does that get bigger? Let's have a
no,
look.
No, it gets smaller.
Does it? Okay.
No, it gets bigger.
Some of the white cross as well.
Oh!
That should do.
I need it right up against. It's best to have it up against, isn't it?
If you can.
Can I try lifting it up first?
Tried doing what?
Lifting it up first.
Lifting? No, let my mummy do it. Oh my god, I'm doing this.
Should I do the first bit?
Hold on.
I'm stronger.
I think it goes a certain way on. Oh. It's getting there. Let's move this across. Are you filming it? It gets closer if depending which way it's on.
Yeah.
If this is on the other way, it's easier. Yeah, let's take this off, try the other way.
Oops.
That way, yeah, that way's better to do.
Yeah.
Because it curves out.
No, mate, you film, I'll do it.
No, it's okay. I've got it. You film, you're better at filming. Messy.
Can I try lifting it up first?
Oh, mummy, have a go.
Oh, good. Look, it looks like a Segway. So, mummy, it looks like a Segway. You put your feet there and then put it. You feel me.
Hi. Breathe. No giggling. Is it heavy? Put it down then, gently. Put it down gently.
Can I do my loudest fart first? Don't make me laugh.
No. You gotta do it in the camera if you're gonna do it.
There you go.
Come on.
Okay. Wait.
Birthday fart's done. Right, come on then. Let's see Daddy lift it up.
That's not how you lift it.
Oh, he's going for the lady hold. The lady hold. Oh my god! The stomach's been sucked in. Stomach sucked in and all the muscles have gone there. My god, that was quick. Oh, we could do a before and after shot really quickly.
This is called muscles!
Yeah! This is the other thing I got for my birthday. You hold that. Put that down, put it down. Come on.
Oh great,
hold it.
Okay, I'll sit on it too.
Okay, pass it. Don't watch. It's pointy. Yeah, I'll film it. Film it. Oh, ready. If you don't have any barbells, this is the other weight exercise you can be doing. Is use your pumpkins for a little while. Pumpkin exercise. No. What you want to do is dress up in a really scary outfit. Exercise video. How many can you do, Munch? Oh,
I'm not filming anymore. Bye. Bye. Sorry, I'm not filming anymore. That's too privacy. Bye.
To what? To what? Look, Daddy's eating again. Again. And again. What else? That's it, I think. So, we got that. We got barbell.
Yay!
Come on, wake up. Right, put it down so I can have a look. So I've got the barbell.
Wait, look, a little car.
Paul bought me that. And then I got the blue weights, which is 5 kilos.
Yellow one's 2.5, so I've got two of those each.
Yeah, I want emojis.
And I've got the yellow ones. I've got my little emojis. They're so cute. Oh, let me see that one. That one's nice. Oh, it's got little hearts in it.
The voices.
Let's do that again. Ah, emoji. It's going to get dirty, isn't it? Can you actually wash these emojis at all?
Don't know.
Only hand wash.
Oh, is it? Hand wash only? Seriously? Oh, you're going to have to hand wash it. Oh, give it a big cuddle. Oh, give it a kiss. That's disgusting. That's disgusting.
Oh, I got two babies.
You got two babies.
I got babies.
You got babies.
And a
rhino. Oh, and a rhino.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks everyone for my birthday presents. They're lovely.
Mwah, love you all. Bye.
Twerk, 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 twerk. What is this?
Here's some new uses for what we. What are those supposed to be?
Bra.
Yeah, what do you mean a bra?
If you're a lady.
Ah, one of your bras fell off. Dean's a lady. I'm